Hello? It's mooncake from China. Yesterday, and I wanted to buy some. They have this bread, but I don't see it. Oh no! What a shame, I should have bought it yesterday, but I didn't have my stuff with me. So this is a local market. Way better than 7-Eleven or Family Mart and all the other stuff there. We've got absolutely everything. They've actually got more stuff here than I've seen at 7-Elevens. Ferrero Rocher's, Toblerone's, Cocoa Pops. So if you're looking to get some food, I would suggest finding a local market instead, because they seem to have everything. You even get your coffee here, some stuff to eat. Better than Benton markets, where they will scam you. Unless you're very, very good at negotiation. Almost 1:30 in the afternoon. So I think most people will come out in the evening. See, this stuff you cannot find at 7-Eleven, which is really weird. And a lot of this other things. Oh, look at those butter cookies. Ritz. Nesquik. Coffee Mate. You find it here and you're not finding it in the major stores, which is very strange. Places to eat here. Have your juice. So you're going to be paying around about 25 to 30 for a cup of coffee, depending on where you go. If you go to a coffee shop, you'll be looking at double that. So for example, the place straight ahead, it looks like there's a coffee shop. I should imagine the coffee there is going to be around about 60,000-70,000, and for the same coffee you will pay half that on the street. So fish and chips here. Is it banana? Is it banana? It's okay. Yeah, No, it can't be a banana. Okay. Anyway, that's my walk down this market.